Welcome to Swachagraha Kalika Kendra. This is India's first composting learning center at HSR, Bangalore. A must-visit place for everyone to learn about composting and growing their own food. Join me on a tour of this place. Mixed waste is a big problem. It creates pollution to the air, water, and the soil. And the only solution is segregation. Two bin, one bag as a method is the key. It keeps your waste in a segregated form where we can recover all the resources. In this lane, you get to see community composting models. They are all for bulk generators. You can come and have a look at the live demos of these working models and make your pick on what suits your community. This is the amazing home composting center. Come and learn the different solutions available for you to fit your homes, be it your kitchen or your balcony or your backyard, and learn to make your compost and make the black gold and feed the soil. The Swachagraha Kalika Kendra also has a biogas unit in its display, and this is a live working model, and it converts all your kitchen waste into biogas. Trees shed lots of leaves, and these leaves are a great resource. They are good carbon and they need to go back to soil and build soil. When you come to this Kendra, you get to see many leaf composting systems. Come and learn how to compost leaves. When life gives you compost, grow a garden. Here you get to see many beautiful solutions for urban farming. Growing food with the compost that you make is the best thing that you can do in a sustainable living. The Swachagraha Kalika Kendra is the best place for you to come and learn the different techniques of composting and growing your own food. We invite you to come and visit this place at HSR layout. Let's take a pledge to compost and make our cities clean and healthier.